just about ready to crank up their halftime show. Let's go down to the field and enjoy the music. School Marching Indian Band performing here at halftime at Rothrock, our halftime show here on TRTV, brought to you by Jayco's, the music people at 218 East Main in downtown Jackson, now the home of the oldest piano in America. Come by and see it. It's on display down at Jayco's now. Listening to and enjoying the Northside High School Marching Indian Band here at Rothrock Stadium on a gorgeous night. Go back to the field. Thank you. nothing like the sound of a powerful band, and that is one of them right there. The Northside High School Marching Indian Band. Performance by the Northside High School Marching Indian Band as they do it to it here at halftime in Rothrock. Indian Band will march off the field now. They'll be replaced in kind by the Marching Cougars of Jackson Central Mary, another outstanding high school band.
As you know, I live near Northside, and they play to me every night.
To you, personally. What a serenade. They are awfully good, though.
They really
are. The key to a good marching band is not only the performance and the configurations on the field, but then being able to execute the music while you're doing that. And they really, really power that sound.
Jim, they do. And, you know, most people who doesn't have someone playing in the band who might not understand how much time these kids put into this.
They
practice longer and harder than the football team.
They probably put in as much or more time, as I was going to say, than the football players. And the effort shows. They are outstanding. And again, coming on the field now, another outstanding group of instrumentalists from JCM, the Jackson Central Cougar Marching Band, under the direction of Brian Ford. Karen Bowman is the assistant director. The drum major is Francesca Steele. They are 140 members strong. Let's go back down to the field now and take a look and a listen to the Cougar Marching Band.
The Marching Cougar Band.
I'm with Billy Watson, the Northside band leader. And Bill, what was the rating, would you say? How would you rate your first performance?
Well, down here on the field, give me some goosebumps a little bit. They're kind of, thank you. This is our, like the Central, this is our first performance. And, I think it's going to be good this year.
All right, let's watch your Cougar Band.
All right.
Thank you, Billy Watson.
Central Mary High School Marching Cougar Band, 140 members strong. You might recognize, of course, Georgia On My Mind as they crank up their halftime show this evening. Talking about Jayco's, the music people in downtown Jackson. Now back down to the field. Applause and appreciation for the Cougar Marching Band as they face the near sideline. Once again, the crowd comes to their feet for the JCM Marching Cougar Band, an outstanding program. Teams are back and ready to go. The JCM Cougars lead this football game by the score of 13-6. And break and be back at halftime here at the reservation. Stay with us. 17-0, the Indians lead over McNary, Obion Central High School. And halftime is brought to you by Jayco's, the music people at 218 East Main, the home of the world's, but America's oldest piano. You can come by and see it. It's on display now at Jayco's in downtown Jackson. Believe it or not, made during the Andrew Jackson presidency. Go by and check it out at Jayco's. Let's go down to the field now as you see forming to begin their halftime show, the Northside High School Marching Indian Band. The Indian Band under the direction of Mr. Bill Watson. They're 124 members strong. The field commanders are Christy Hawkins and Adrian Edelman. Let's go down to the field and watch and listen to the Marching Indians. Northside High School Indian Marching Band performing at halftime here at the Indian Reservation. Halftime show, as every week, brought to you by Jayco's, the music people at 218 East Main in downtown Jackson. Now back to the field and more of the Northside Marching Indian Band. We'll be right back. nice round of applause from the crowd on the north side of the field for their band, the Marching Indians from Northside High School, as you see Christy Hawkins taking control. Let's go back down to the field now. Once again, an outstanding performance by the Northside Indian Marching Band as they continue their halftime performance. Thank you. Yes, indeed. The Northside High School Marching Indian Band under the direction of Mr. Bill Watson. The field commanders again, Christy Hawkins and Adrian Edelman. And Bill, of course, is assisted by Jeff Watson, Chad Guest, Rick Sassani, and Randy Wilson. And they do an outstanding job. You know how a football coach likes to see a hard-hitting football team? That is a hard-hitting band. They are fantastic.
Jim, this is a sporting event. Football team gets four quarters. The band gets half of the half. With a performance like that, there's no way you can lose at halftime.
You better believe it. 17-7 the score here at halftime. The Indians of Northside lead it. Let's take a break and see what the folks at Jayco's have for us, and we'll be back with the stats at halftime.